starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What is going on, everybody? It is Carl Swirly, and we are back here playing some Last of Us. As you recall, in the last episode, we met a bloater for the very first time.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
All right. Relax. Yes, we met a bloater. Bill's impatient, so let's
ready.
Let's get this ball rolling. Since he doesn't want to chit chat. What does she have to say?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Alright, battery's dead. We're gonna jump it, I think he said. So let's check this side. Anything over here? No. Alright, let's jump this thing.
All right, let's do it.
What are you even doing back there, bro? Oh.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge.
Over there. Look out.
Shit. He's on top of us.
Oh, I didn't know I could get off. No! That's bullshit. That's complete utter bullshit. I didn't know they could.
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
I didn't know I could get off. I thought it was like just keep pushing and pushing and pushing.
Look out!
Shit.
You got it. Stop. I got a lot of weapons on this thing, so.
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Yes, so we're gonna have to shoot. I didn't want to have to shoot.
Shit.
Dead. Reload it. Kill it! You ugly.
Back to the truck.
Hold on, let me reload. Alright, push!
You gotta go faster!
You know
keep
that.
Pushing.
You know
keep
that.
Pushing.
It's going downhill.
You're right.
Wow, you little shit. Alright, I gotta heal. Heal.
We don't have that much time. Back to pushing.
No. Get up. How do I get up? There we go.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
The other side! To your left!
Come on.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
How do I run again?
You hear that sound, Bill?
Trying to. Saw that guy coming in. I forget how to sprint. Run. Okay, here we go.
Go, go, go. Jump the truck.
Got it. Oh, man. Little girl knows how to drive a little bit, huh?
All right, this'll do. Stop!
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Storms are brewing.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing.
Not even tired, huh?
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The rest of the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
What in the world?
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here. Shit!
Let's go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Hang on!
Get off of me!
Oh!
crowd.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Where can she be? Watch out!
Stay down!
I don't have much ammo. Dead. Okay, got one just moved.
Got it!
Oh, fuck! Fucker. Okay, they've gotten better. How did that not kill me? That was a shotgun blast. Right up the ass. Oh, I'm still reloading. How? That all of them? Nope. Come on, get a little closer. Heads
up!
Piss poor throw, Ellie. Piss poor throw.
Son of a bitch.
How is he not dead? It's a shotgun blast. Look to the face.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we do.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Oh, we got some ammo. Damn. Freaking slugs. Anything around here? Alright, where the hell are we gonna go? Okay, I guess this way. Here we go.
Alright, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Come on.
Okay, go!
Nice and easy.
All right, I got it.
I think you help her with the chain. You don't have to worry about pinching your fingers.
Look.
Whoa. She wasn't wrong. But I was struggling there. Awesome. Some ammo. More supplies. What do we got here?
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Ooh. Damn, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
What is this? Smoke bomb. I don't know what we need a smoke bomb for. Because here's the thing, buddy. With a smoke bomb, the clickers can still see us. Oh. I think we're...
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Ooh.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
I don't make it out of it. I guess we're going to be working to more human instead of zombies. here. Splinting. Ooh. Health kits are now 33% stronger. Look at that. Why does it sound like somebody can see me? It made that sound, you know? Shotgun. You know, they're prepping me for something here. Ready to go. Let's check upstairs, see what we can find.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
Well, how about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Yeah, we don't know where these little shits are. Which, actually, if we can go quiet, that'll be the best thing, right? I'd say. Girl. Quiet. A little quieter. I know you're jumping on a... Oh, she's whistling.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Here, I got you a comic. You can read and walk, and I'll make sure we stay safe. Damn kids. Don't realize how dangerous this shit is.
What happened here?
Definitely shit.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You
had an
two,
entire flock
three.
And you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright, one and two.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
Two went to the right.
If there's anything you can forge,
go
away for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's
okay,
keep going.
Three.
Close one.
Oh, we're not done.
Gonna burn, asshole!
Oh, gosh! Gain cover, gain cover. The guy threw a bomb at me! Granted, I did kill him and his buddies. Alright, where's my health at? Let's heal up. Yeah, I was not gonna let those guys survive. No way in hell. They ambushed us. Oh, they're dead. Stop feeding us.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa.
Guessing stop feeding us shit. Give us
our
ration.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Got some goodies over here, I can see.
Give us some rations.
Anything over here? Piece of paper. That's too much to read.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Hmm. Speaking of booby traps, this is probably a trap set up. He'll die before starve.
Oh,
keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
If he comes close enough, I'm gonna grab him. Got his boy right there, though. Ah, crap, I wasted that.
Oh, shit. You see that?
Man, probably nothing.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck.
I wasted that shib, by the way. How was I supposed to know this guy was going to turn around and look out the window? His partner was looking the exact same direction as him. There you go. Okay, there is somebody upstairs too. I was gonna go upstairs thinking maybe nobody there, but I was wrong. Who sees me? Oh. Oh! Can I grab him through this? I can't. Come on. Oh, that's what it means. Okay, I understand the ship now. I understand it. That means I get to shiv with one blade twice because it lasts longer. I'm assuming he's gonna turn back. I still got one more guy down below. Look at her. She's just got... If I turn my back to them, they won't see me. I didn't even see that guy. How wide of a loop does he take? I have to get rid of him first. Partner's over there, straight ahead, but I'm gonna have to take him out on this. Jeez. Don't OG's me. You wanna survive, don't you? Ooh, hello. Oh, this guy's turning.
Hey, you see that shit?
Fucking
get him! Behind that couch!
I've been spotted.
Like this asshole!
Just hope nobody comes up from behind. That's what he's trying to do.
Don't lose him!
You already did.
Ha
ha, sucker!
Oh shit!
There another one? Yep.
Spread out!
Oh crap, there's two more. Three more.
He's still there!
He's gone! Come on, let's keep searching.
Fuck.
Go to sleep.
You see him? He's not over here.
Sounds like there's two of them. Hey, one at a time.
Come out, you coward.
Sounds like there's one behind me. Hey, buddy. How you like a shotgun blast to the ass?
Okay, go.
Downstairs. Coming on up. Dude, how many of them are there? How many of them are there? I can run over that far side and get a,
I'm out, you chicken shit.
Damn it.
That was too damn close.
That's it.
To the edge of the universe and back.
Ooh.
Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading. It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Soldiers controlling it.
Down, 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 down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them.
Held up in the church or the hotel?
I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Just a wee bit.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
You got anything back here?
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Oh, this is really deep. Am I supposed to like find something underwater? See something over here. Where is it? There it is. Come on. Really? You're gonna make me go over here? I can't go that way. Just jump on what the damn thing.
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Get on! Jesus.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they do.
I didn't mean to go under. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm an idiot. Come on, draw.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Why is he shouting?
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
No, this is a hotel.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
11 in an elevator.
Let's see where this goes.
It's
gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Maybe we should have brought that ladder. My thought exactly.
You find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
The ladder that we just had, she shut into that elevator. Oh my lord.
Don't!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
All right.
No.
No. Stay up there.
Stay up there.
Yes.
I'll make my way up to you.
Don't do anything stupid.
I'll try.
What's stupid is that we're stuck in this mess as it is.
Where to now?
That's what I said. You know what? We're gonna leave it here. We're gonna leave it here. This shit is getting crazier and crazier and crazier. I don't like that sound. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and we will catch you in the next one. Bye!